Let us solve numerical on torque and torque ratio. So question is given, a 3 phase 50 hertz 16 pole 500 hp single phase induction motor has rotor resistance and reactance of 0.02 and 0.15 ohm respectively. At standstill, full load torque is obtained at 360 rpm. Calculate ratio of full load torque to maximum torque, speed at maximum torque, rotor resistance to be added to get maximum torque at starting. So what is given? Frequency is given, number of poles, rating of motor, rotor resistance, reactance and full load torque at 360 rpm. Very first is TFL by TM. So we know what is TFL by TM. It is twice as SM divided by S square plus SM square. So we must find these slip values. So what is slip? NS minus N by NS. N is given 360, NS we need to find. So NS is 120 into F by P, that is 120 into 50 by 16. So how much? It is 120 into 50 by 16, it comes as 375 rpm. Therefore slip value will be as 375 minus 360 divided by 375, slip is coming as 0.04. Now what is SM? SM will be R2 by X2 by formula. So R2 is given 0.02 and X2 is 0.15. So we got this value as 0.133. Therefore we can find this ratio as TFL by TM equal to 2 into 0.133 into 0.04 by S square 0.04 square plus 0.133 square. So this comes as 2 into 0.04 into 0.133 divided by 0.04 square plus 0.133 square. So 0.5516 is ratio. Right. Now let us find speed. Second is the speed, find out speed. So for that, speed when T is T max is given by NS1 minus S is nothing but SM here, because they are asking speed at maximum torque. So it is what? 375 1 minus 0.133. So this comes as 375 1 minus 0.133, it comes as 325 rpm. Second, third is rotor resistance to be added so as to get T max at start. So what is condition for a starting torque? S must be 1, but here for T max S is nothing but SM, so SM must be 1, that is nothing but R2 by X2. But here to have maximum torque there must be some resistance added, therefore SM equal to 1 Previously SM was 0.133, but here SM is 1 and it will be only 1 greater than 0.133. When some when numerator is increased, that means when some resistance is added, so R2 dash, therefore R2 dash is X2. And what is R2 dash? It is original rotor resistance plus some extra resistance added equal to X2. So we got extra resistance added as X2 minus R2. X2 is 0.15 minus 0.02. We got this value as 0.15 minus 0.02. This is 0.13 ohm. So extra resistance to be added in circuit will be 0.13 ohm. Right. Let us see for next numerical. A 4 pole 50 hertz 3 phase induction motor has rotor resistance per phase of 0.03 ohm and reactance of 0.12 ohm per phase. What is the speed at maximum torque? Find value of external resistance to be added to obtain 75% of T max at start. Right. So first they are asking what is the speed. So given values are P equal to 4, frequency is 50 hertz, and rotor resistance R2 is 0.03 and X2 is 0.12. Speed at maximum torque. So speed at maximum torque is N equal to NS. 1 minus S, S will be SM because speed at maximum torque is asked. So what is NS? You must find NS also and SM. So NS is 120 F by P, 120 into 50 by 4, it comes as 1500. SM is R2 by X2, so R2 0.03 by 0.12, it comes as 0.25. Therefore N will be 1500 1 minus 0.25, that is 1125 RPM. Right. Now they are asking how much extra resistance R dash is added in R2 so that starting torque becomes 75% of Tm. So for that SM dash, new SM will be R2 dash by X2, that is R2 plus R dash by X2. So R2 X2 is known, R dash they are asking, and SM dash is also unknown, right? So we must find SM dash to get R dash. This relation we can use TST by TM as 0.75, 75% means 0.75. And what is this? This is 2 SM by formula, torque ratio formula, 2 SM by 1 plus SM square equal to 0.75. So this I can simplify as 0.75 SM square minus twice SM plus 0.75 equal to 0. This is quadratic equation and we must find SM. So by calci we can solve it as equation, quadratic equation. So I will go for 3. What are the factors? 0.75 minus 2 and 0.75. So we got SM as 2.21 and second 0.45, two values. Now it is quite clear for induction motor, slip cannot be more than 1, so this value is neglected. SM we got as 0.45. Therefore, using this I can write 0.45 equal to R2 plus R dash by X2, or 0.45 into what is X2? X2 is 0.12. Minus R2, what is R2? 0.03 equal to what? External resistance. So this comes as 0.45 into 0.12 minus 0.03. Sorry, 0.45 into 0.12 minus 0.03. It comes as 0.024. So R dash we got as 0.024 ohm. So this resistance should be added. What was expected? Second part is, what is external resistance to be added to get 75% of maximum torque at start? So they have given TST is 0.75 of TM. But when you are adding resistance, then R2 will not be 0.03, it will be different, greater than this 0.03. So SM will also be changed because 0.03 is increasing. That's why we are adding SM dash. SM dash is R2 dash by X2. R2 dash is new resistance, which is original resistance R2 plus some extra resistance.